Yeah. That was John Riddell on the drums and Christian Betancourt on percussion. Yeah.